Welcome to our journey through the French Baroque. Charles Dieupart was a French violinist, harpsichord player and composer, and he became famous for his composition, in particular for the sixth suite de clavecin. We have played each movement with different instruments, sometimes with flute and violin in unison, some others with harpsichord and violin or flute solo. Dieupart belonged to that generation of French composers who were bound to the structures of the classical French suite.